Oh, would you look at that, Miraculous Ladybug. And during SpongeBob SquarePants, yeah. I remember when Miraculous used to air on Nickelodeon before I liked the series. Now I have mixed opinions on it. Oh, look, He-Man. I gotta give credit to Sky Owl for this. But yeah, Miraculous wasn't the only one. Kuu Kuu Harajuku, back in 2017, managed to air on Nickelodeon on the commercials when it aired on Nick Jr. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, this is Kawaii Life Antonio, signing off. Peace.